This is a poem about being on holiday in England, and I thought I'd give it the most pretentious title I could think of. So it's called "The Sea, It Smells of Brine." And it drizzled, ummed and ahed a bit, then seriously pissed it down, which in its own way was more reliable than the Swiss watch I have never owned. Being on holiday, away from home, in a place where it should have been sunny.